And in Mexico, the family of missing photojournalist Moises Cerezo is accusing local authorities of being involved in the disappearance. The Attorney General's Office of the Mexican State of Veracruz announced Monday that several municipal police of the community, Medellin de Bravo, had been detained in connection to the forced disappearance of the journalist and social activist on January 2nd. The case of Cerezo follows on allegations that Mexican authorities were also involved in the abduction of 43 students from the state of Guerrero. The case of the students has mobilized massive opposition to the Mexican government over the past 3 months.